on a look for some of the Kings players as they enter their building tonight. Here at home, they like to make an impression. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action for you coming up. This is Kevin Harlan, joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. DA, it's all yours.
Thanks very much. LeBron James has moved past Karl Malone for second place on the NBA's all-time scoring list. Does he envision claiming that number one spot of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Well, LeBron said, obviously, health plays the most important part. I've never chased a record in my life. I just wanted to keep getting better. We'll see what happens. Kevin, back to you.
Yeah, it's just a matter of time, David. Thank you. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. The three stars on the floor together. Westbrook at the point. LeBron and Davis at the forward spots. Bryant is out there with Patrick Beverley. And for Sacramento, Harris and Sabonis hold down the post positions for him. Mitchell is out there with De'Aaron Fox. And it's Barnes and at the small forward. We are in for a treat in this matchup, Greg, with two conference rivals set to clash yet again.
Yeah, we're going to see some added effort and intensity, and don't be surprised if it gets a little chippy.
Now here's LeBron. Good for the basket, starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Attacking the heart of the defense, LeBron doing his work inside the paint.
Fox kicks to Mitchell. Pass to Sabonis. Westbrook with the steal. It's hauled in by the Kings.
Woo, blown opportunity right there. Won't get many chances easier than that one.
Mitchell passes to Sabonis. Passes it to Barnes. And Davis sends it back.
The crazy reach of AD coming into play. He uses it so well to reject shots.
First quarter, just over a minute played. To the inside. Fox with the steal. And now the fast break. Fox with the ball. Mitchell passes to Sabonis. Beverly against Fox. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
First person. And for a player of his size, Fox not afraid to take some contact to get to the line. He'll do it every chance he gets. And this Lakers squad has a ton of talent, but some guys are well past their prime.
Both shots good from the stripe. And what do you think, GA, is the next step for this Lakers team?
Coming off a championship not that long ago, young firepower is surely needed. These older guys can't carry a team like they used to.
Now, here's Beverly. Here's Davis. And Domantas Sabonis pulls it down. And here now the Kings. Here's Fox. Good D by LeBron.
He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. I think that surprised him a little bit.
Outside Westbrook. Back to LeBron. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
For a number of seasons, Russell Westbrook has averaged double-digit assists.
And it's Fox with the ball for the Sacramento Kings, trailing by two. Barnes outside. Pass to Murray. From the arc. They grab their own miss. Sabonis. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
A tireless rebounder. Sabonis gives his team an edge on the glass.
Everly with the ball. Now about 3 minutes gone in the first quarter, and the dunk by James.
Never a bad idea to run the old pick play.
You're right. And if it produces a slam like that, you'll probably see more of them.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Here's Fox after the basket by the Lakers. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
How about the awareness there from Fox? You got to love seeing how he is such a willing passer in finding the open man.
Now here's James. He's got six.
Easy chance from mid-range. Wouldn't be surprised to see them run that play again.
Murray kicks to Fox. Murray has screen on Davis. Shot clock at six. Fox, no good. Lakers have gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Now the pass to Westbrook. And here is Bryant. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. Davis against Murray. Davis dishes to James from outside the arc. LeBron with another miss. And Barnes has got the ball here for the Sacramento Kings. Now the key member of that 73-win Golden State Warrior team was Harrison Barnes.
And almost the forgotten part of the famed death lineup, it was Barnes, Steph, Clay, Draymond, and Andre Iguodala. Harrison, a big piece of that 2015 championship team as well.
Now Fox, after LeBron's three-pointer that didn't go. Sabonis, and he finishes nicely on the way. Sabonis has got six.
And the balance Sabonis has is impressive. Able to score even when the D is visible with him.
And the Lakers decide to take their first timeout here. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Trey Lyles comes in for Murray. Kevin Herter, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes. And Monks subbed in for Fox. Here's Davis. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Los Angeles shooting their first free throws of the game.
At the line for the Lakers. Juan Toscano-Anderson. Two shots.
The first one falls.
And the Kings look a whole lot different now than they did for most of the 21-22 season. And they were changes that had to be made.
Off on that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line. Now when a team suffers a playoff drought like the Kings have, Greg, you can expect some major moves.
And you just hope they can find some stability, Kevin, moving forward. This is a team that's gone through 12 head coaches since the last time they made the playoffs.
They get it back and finished off by Davis.
Anthony Davis has been huge on the offensive glass, using his length to get second chance points.
.135 left in the first quarter. Mitchell wide open, and it's off from three-point range. LA's gone 0-2 from deep here. Pass to Davis. Shoots over Holmes. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for it. The Kings trailing. To the middle. Deflects the pass. It's stolen by Davis. Inside. Here's Toscano. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed.
Savvy ball movement by Anthony Davis, making good use of his floor vision.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Sacramento again missing. 43 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Mitchell against Schroeder. and the layup's good off the glass.
We talk about Schroeder's toughness. Just shrugs off the hit and keeps on going.
And here is Mitchell. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Lyles with the screen. Monk, the pass to Lyles. And there is the call on Juan Toscano-Anderson. That is his first foul of the game. And right now, let's watch that terrific swat.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Two seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Holmes with a screen on Schroeder. Lock at six. In the corner, it's Monk. Shoots over Walker. And that one goes long. And so the first quarter is in the books. Lakers lead by five. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in just a moment. Tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game?
Way to set the table. Offensively, they dominated on the interior.
They came in looking to attack from the get-go, willing to be physical and setting the tone.
The backcourt pair will be Fox with Herter. Lyles out there with Barnes. And it's Sabonis in at the five. That's the five to begin the second quarter for the Kings. Now here's Walker. Following the missed shot by De'Aaron Fox. Here's Westbrook. Good work defensively by Fox. The Kings trail by five. Barnes kicks to Fox. Passes it to Herter. Jacks up a three. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
Kevin Herter, a terrific catch-and-shoot player, both from a stationary position and coming off screens.
Pass to Westbrook. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
First person. And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Lakers?
For me, it's all about playing downhill. They've been making it look easy to find penetration in this one, attacking the lanes and forcing the issue with the D.
Also, they're getting into the teeth of the defense. Points in the paint, something coaches always love to see.
Now, here's Fox. Here's Herter. Bryant with the rebound. Los Angeles leading by five. Here's Walker. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
I've heard it said, Greg, a coach can't give you confidence, but they can take it away.
What's the meaning behind that?
Well, players at this level are naturally confident, but when coaches are always critical, it can take you out of your game. Makes you just start to think a little too much on the floor.
And Steve, for a lot of reasons, last year was a very frustrating season for the Lakers.
Reason why, Kevin, LeBron and AD were out for extended periods. Russell Westbrook didn't really fit in at first. They missed the playoffs. Keep in mind, lots of people picked the Lakers to win it all.
The Lakers with the ball. The Kings getting the bucket. James sets the screen for Walker. A three-pointer off the mark.
That's a look you cannot pass up. It's also one you shouldn't miss.
And the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thanks very much. The Kings have made a lot of moves to shake up their roster. De'Aaron Fox says, I think the mood is definitely better. It's like a breath of fresh air. Getting a feel for each other and seeing the chemistry come to fruition is huge. Success isn't always immediate with trades and signings, so we look toward the future. Kevin, back to you.
That's all they can do. Okay, thanks, D.A. Count it. LeBron's got the lead up to eight now for the Lakers.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Fox passes to Sabonis. Here's Toscano. He's covered by Murray. Lakers passing it around. And James gets it to go on the assist by Westbrook. Westbrook's got four assists now tonight. Outside, Fox. The pass to Herter. Fires the three. Buries it from three-point range. Herter's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for the Kings. Westbrook against Fox. Westbrook dishes to Walker. It's Bryant, high post. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
That's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now, here's Fox. Shoots it. That one off the back iron and out. Lakers leading by 10. Westbrook scanning the floor. Here's LeBron. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got five assists in the game. Now, here's Fox. Herter finds Fox over Westbrook. Fox, no good. Here are the Lakers. They're on a 15-5 run.
And really, whatever your take on Russell Westbrook is now, you can't deny his place in NBA history. Voted as one of the NBA's top 75 players of all time.
Now Fox, after LeBron's three-pointer that didn't go. Fox passes to Sabonis, fades back, the shot's good, and it's 8 points for Sabonis.
Looking like his dad, Arvidas, my former teammate, Sabonis, a skilled center, knocking down shots.
Los Angeles calls timeout, and as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is, and every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Kings on D. It's a 10-point game. James. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a 3-point play.
First personal foul.
Greg, it is impossible to argue against Westbrook belonging to that top 75 players list, isn't it?
It really is, Kevin. His career numbers and accomplishments speak for themselves. A very unique player. Easily one of the best during his prime.
And Sacramento has possession. Now Mitchell. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Barnes finds Sabonis. That's no good, but just his first miss in five shots. And it's Davis with the ball for Los Angeles. Driving inside. Dishes it to James. And James throws it down.
It doesn't take much for LeBron to get going, which is what makes him so intimidating.
1:37 left to play here in the half. Oh, Holmes in position. And stolen by James. Davis down low. Defended by Sabonis. LeBron dishes to Davis. Rebounded by Holmes. The Kings trail by 15. Barnes kicks to Mitchell. Pass to Monk. The tray. And once again off the mark by Sacramento. And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 20-7 run. There's 53 seconds left in the first half. Pass to Davis. This one for three. Rebound by Mitchell. Sacramento's gone 2 for 5 from three-point land since the end of the first. Pass to Monk. There's the three. A rebound by the Lakers. Here is Davis. Davis with a screen on Mitchell. Good D by Barnes. To the paint. Here's Holmes. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
And a look back at his numbers from the free throw line last year, 78%, so not too bad.
That free throw good from Holmes. Just 4 seconds left in the first half. And a deep three from James. No good on the last second attempt there. And we've reached halftime in this one. Lakers ahead. They lead by 12. The chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks a lot. LeBron, are you getting the ball where you want to get it? And is that helping you score?
I'm very pleased with my individual performance right now, but not so pleased with it. You know how I'm trying to help our teammates. You know I got to do a better job of trying to get our teammates in the flow, as well as keep myself in a good group too. So hopefully I can do a better job of that in the second half.
We'll see how it goes. Thanks, LeBron. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Dave. Thank you. And time now for the halftime break. After a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. What can you say? LeBron James, what an impressive effort today.
Definitely been challenging the defense here early on, not settling for anything outside.
He's been very effective on the move, forcing the action, getting to his spots, and finishing plays.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. The three stars on the floor together. Westbrook at the point. LeBron and Davis at the forward spots. Patrick Beverly out there with Bryant.
Well, the father of Domantas Sabonis, Arvidas, named to the NBA 75 All-European team. Arvidas 7'3" and just so skilled.
No one near Westbrook as he lets it go. Misses the three. Mitchell up top, defended by Beverly. Mitchell passes to Barnes. Sabonis sets the pick for Fox. Outside for Murray. Beverly against Mitchell. Just 5 to shoot. And they recover. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
The Kings have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight.
Yeah, and fairly decent a season ago, about 77% from the line.
And the first one at the line is good. And Greg, what was it like playing with the 7'3 Arvidas when you were in the NBA together?
Kevin, we had a couple years together in Portland, and I'll tell you what, he was an incredible passer. Really made me a better cutter because he was the first guy I played with that could make all the passes no matter where he was on the floor.
Like many scouts felt, Murray was the most NBA ready of all the draft prospects last year.
He understands what he does well and plays to that. He can control the pace. It's hard for defenders to speed him up, and he gives you versatility at both ends.
And the Lakers with another miss. The Kings trail by 8. Murray with it. Picked up by Davis. Mitchell finds Murray. Good, and it's Mitchell picking up the assist. Murray's got 4 points in the quarter.
Great player movement, great ball movement. That's fun to watch.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Domantas Sabonis is one of the best passing big men in the league. He said, sharing the ball is contagious. Everyone feels confident and knows they'll get touches, which makes the game fun. And that can build chemistry on a young team. Kevin?
And David, we know how important that is. And we thank you for your report. Mitchell kicks to Barnes. Sabonis' screen on James. Four on the shot clock. That one good for two. Sabonis has got 12 points in the game.
And guys, we see more of this every year. Sabonis looking for his own offense.
Davis setting the pick for Westbrook. LeBron outside. The pass to Davis. Lays it up off the glass. Davis has got his second basket of the night.
You see the weight that AD's added to his frame over the years. Now invites contact.
Pass to Murray. Sabonis with the ball. It's good again and an excellent 7-for-8 shooting night so far.
Getting inside, Sabonis finishes strong. You can see how comfortable he is shooting at that range.
Westbrook passes to Bryant. Outside, Davis. Kicks to LeBron. And finished off by LeBron.
Dunking is second nature to LeBron. All he needs is ideal positioning, and he's golden.
Fox passes to Mitchell. Back to Fox. Shot from the wing. It's hauled in by LeBron. LeBron's got his fifth rebound in this one. The dish now to Beverly. Back to LeBron. Outside Westbrook. From deep. Rebound by Murray. The Kings trail by 8. He kicks it to Fox. Passes to Barnes. And stolen by James. And there's another one for the Lakers. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Their defense, it's their defense. It has been downright incredible so far, being disruptive and coming up with steals left and right.
And also, they've made it a point to push it off turnovers. They're playing smart and alert, capitalizing on mistakes.
So the Kings call timeout. They're first. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Lyle comes in for Murray. Kevin Herter, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes. And Monk's subbed in for De'Aaron Fox. Pass to Lyles. Kings moving the ball around. Holmes against Davis. Here's Herter. Sacramento again missing. Lakers leading by 10.
2 minutes.
Davis looking for an opening. Loads it up for Davis. And it's slammed in by Davis.
You won't find a much better alley-oop partner. AD flying to the rim.
Over the last few seasons, the Kings have been near the bottom of the defensive rating. And GA, that is a problem.
Yeah, I think they've tried to address that a little in the draft, taking Davion Mitchell back in 21. But it's been a consistent issue in Sacramento.
Here's Reeves. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Toscano passes to Walker. Trying to find Davis. He's got it now. Shoots over Herter. Los Angeles keeps it going. A new 14-second shot clock. Cross contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line. And that sends Anthony Davis to the free throw line. It's going to go on Rashawn Holmes.
And with the struggles AD has had to stay healthy, and you wonder, though, if the team's going to focus on having him be at his best for that postseason run and try to manage the wear and tear.
Monk with the ball. Holmes with a screen on Walker. Oh, Holmes in position. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
And how about Monk there scanning the floor for the open teammate? That's how you develop a trust from your teammate.
Here's the pass to Reeves. Out to the right wing. Schroeder against Mitchell. And it's Schroeder missing. The Kings trail by 13. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Pass to Mitchell. Passes it to Monk. Five to shoot. From deep. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his eighth rebound here tonight. He dishes it to Schroeder. Walker is screen on Mitchell. Back to Davis. Shoots over Holmes. And there's Davis. That's good on the assist by Schroeder. Davis has got 11 points. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Lakers on top as they wrap up the third quarter on a 15-6 run. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. There have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. And so Westbrook will bring it up for the Lakers. Sabonis is out there with Lyons. And there's Monk, and it's Fox, and it's Barnes in at the three spot. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento. Here's Reeves. The second effort. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
Those are the plays Davis is capable of making. Much more confident and stronger than what he was when he came into this league.
Ryan is checked in for Los Angeles. Patrick Beverly comes in for Walker. And that one falls for Anthony Davis. Well, and for Anthony Davis, a big contributor to this team when healthy.
Kevin, AD does everything on the court that you ask of him. He can defend in space and guard just about anybody. Along with being a force on the offensive side, he's a terrific talent.
Now, here's Fox. Just four to shoot. A shot by Sabonis. Nobody around. No good with the triple. Lakers leading by 18. Beverly finds Westbrook. And it's denied by Fox. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Here's Monk. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. Dishes it to Westbrook. Here's Toscano. Kicks it to Beverly. Davis sets a screen. Beverly against Fox, and that one's good. Beverly, and the Lakers lead by 20.
Just 6-1, but not many players more physical than Patrick Beverly.
Fox against Westbrook. Fox passes to Barnes. Now, here's Lyons. Fires at the elbow. Not that time. It's off now, shooting 7 of 10 from the floor. Beverly looking around. There's the dish to Westbrook. Davis setting the pick for Westbrook. He kicks it to Davis. Another shot, and it's good on the layup. Davis has got 5 points in the quarter.
I just love watching Davis go to work inside. This is too easy for him.
Fox against Westbrook. Here's Barnes, and it's blocked. And so it looks like the Kings will retain possession here.
Kings ball.
And we got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
And big defensive plays like that will help them stay in control of this one.
Maurice checked in for Sacramento. James checked in for Los Angeles. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. And there's the call on Patrick Beverley. That's his first foul. Murray right side. Six to shoot. Here's Fox. Davis with the block. And so the ball out of bounds. Davis touched it last. Timeout called by the Kings. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
And he has absolutely worn them out in the paint. They need to come up with a plan to limit his touches in the interior.
And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, LeBron James.
And his focus, guys, has been laser sharp. And his touch from the field, flawless. The teammates have worked hard to get him the ball in some good positions. And boy, has he rewarded them with a spectacular shooting performance. Great call to keep running all those sets for him.
Well, to come in here facing a hostile crowd and have a game like he's had, that's what separates the good players from the great players. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Davis, the pass to LeBron. Back to Davis. Right side, Westbrook. From downtown, Sabonis grabs the board. Sabonis has got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Now, here's Monk. Back to Fox to end the run. And he sinks the layup.
And Fox starting to show you his abilities inside. It has quick instincts, which I think helps him when he's down low.
James against Barnes. Down low. Here's Westbrook. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to go on to De'Aaron Fox. And thinking back to that 2017 MVP season for Russell Westbrook, Steve, you know, he averaged a triple-double.
Kevin, what's incredible to me, Russ did it three straight years with OKC. Then again with the Wizards. Westbrook's numbers are out of this world.
Davion Mitchell's checked in for Monk. And he's good on the second. Ray, here's a classic NBA question. Who's been the best franchise in league history? Celtics or the Lakers?
Come on, Kevin. You are putting me on the spot. But I'd go with the Lakers. More superstars over the years. And I think that 2000s run with Kobe and company, that put them ahead in my estimation.
And here's Barnes for three. And that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain possession. Out to the wing. Murray, the pass to Fox. Five on the clock. Puts up a three. No good that time. And the Lakers take it the other way. Beverley against Mitchell. Davis with a screen on Mitchell. And Beverley kicks to Davis. Westbrook up top. Pass to Beverley. James against Murray. And DeMontis Sabonis pulls it down. Sabonis has got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. And here is Fox. And he makes that one.
And he gives up pounds to a lot of guys defending him, but that has never kept Fox from being in attack mode.
Westbrook kicks to James. 1:51 left to play in the final quarter. Here's Westbrook. A second chance effort. And Bryant with the lay-in.
Effort play, pursuing the basketball. Love how he puts in the work.
Timeout called by the Kings.
Okay, Sacramento.
A Big group substitution here for Sacramento. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Trey Lyles comes in for Murray. Monk's checked in for Harrison Barnes. And Kevin Huerter subbed in for Mitchell. Lyles passes to Fox. There's a minute 34 left in the fourth quarter. Let's a floater go. He lays it in.
And this is what they wanted. I mean, to announce their presence in this matchup with authority. Very decisive. It could definitely be considered a statement win for the Lakers.
This was a very efficient offense tonight.
And they found a way to get their shots to go down. A little luck didn't hurt. A lot of their 50-50 shots fell their way.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for LeBron.
He was extremely efficient offensively, got good looks, and really knocked down big shots all game long.
Well, we know we're in the later stages of his career, but Steve, it's just simply incredible, mind-boggling, really, how athletic LeBron James remains.
Kevin, to put it frankly, we've never seen anything like this. He's still getting up with ease for some vicious throwdowns, a testament to how hard he works.
Free throw good, James. Hard to believe, Greg, last season, LeBron missing the playoffs for just the third time in his career.
And Kevin, it almost felt surreal to not have him in the playoffs. I mean, this guy's been a fixture in the postseason for almost two decades now. Just another bullet on LeBron's incredible resume.
On the clock. Huerter, no good. And so it's Schroeder with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. And there's the pass to Toscano. Screen by James. Toscano passes to LeBron for the three. Rebounded by Holmes. Now here's Huerter. Pass to Monk. Now Holmes. Passes to Fox. And it's Fox with the jam.
Yeah, Fox has got great leaping ability, and he likes to get up off the ground there for the flush.
So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And now let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline for our player of the game. David, take it away.
Thanks very much. LeBron, you looked aggressive out there. How did you get to your groove tonight?
Defense set the tone for not only myself but for our team. And, you know, offensively, we were still trying to figure it out. So I felt there was a need for me to kind of turn up the pressure a little bit offensively, see if I could get something going to the hoop, get into a good flow, and I was able to do that.
Yeah, and it was a lot of fun to watch, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.